Dear students, in the previous sessions, we discussed some of the reduction formulae regarding definite integrals. In this session, I am going to discuss the remaining reduction formulae. Next theorem, let n be an integer greater than or equal to 2, if I n equal to integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power n x dx, then I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 I n minus 2. So let I n is equal to, let proof, let I n is equal to, I n equal to integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4, here secant power nx dx. Now this can be written as integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4, secant power n minus 2x into secant square x dx. Now applying integration by parts, take this as u and this as v. So first function, that is equal to secant power n minus 2x into integral secant square x, that is equal to tan x. So limits 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4 minus integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4. Derivative of secant power n minus 2x equal to n minus 2 into here secant power n minus 3x into derivative of secant x equal to secant x into tan x, secant x into tan x into tan x into tan x dx. Now here that is the first apply, substitute upper limit in place of x minus substitute lower limit in place of x. So here that is equal to here secant pi by 4, secant pi by 4 whole to the power n minus 2 into tan pi by 4, tan pi by 4 minus of secant 0 whole to the power n minus 2 into tan 0, tan 0 equal to 0, so that is equal to 0. Next minus here n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4. So here that is a secant power n minus 3x into secant x, that is a secant power n minus 2x into tan x, that is equal to tan square x dx. Now this is equal to secant pi by 4 is equal to root 2, so that is equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 into tan pi by 4 is 1 minus n minus 2 into n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, here secant power n minus 2x into tan square x. Tan square x can be written as secant square x minus 1 dx, secant square x minus 1 dx. Next I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2x into secant square x minus 1 dx. Now I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2x into secant square x dx, and minus into minus will become plus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2x, secant power n minus 2x dx. So I n equal to root 2 whole to the power root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2x into secant square x, that is a secant power nx dx plus n minus 2 into n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2x dx, n minus 2x dx. Now I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power nx dx, that is I n, plus n minus 2 into integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power n minus 2 x dx, that is I n minus 2. Now here this can be written as 1 plus n minus 2 into I n is equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2, root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 plus n minus 2 into I n minus 2, n minus 2 into I n minus 2. Now this is equal to n minus 1 into I n, n minus 1 into I n equal to 2 to 2 whole to the power n minus 2 plus n minus 2 into in minus 2, in minus 2. Therefore, in is equals to in equal to 2 to 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1, n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1, n minus 2 by n minus 1, in minus 2, in minus 2. So, this is the reduction formula. This is the reduction formula. Reduction formula for integral 0 to integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power nx dx, secant power nx dx. In equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 in minus 2. So if n is even, if n is even, after successive reduction, after successive reduction, after successive reduction, we get a I naught. I naught is equal to, here I naught equal to integral 0 to pi by 4, here that is equal to secant x whole power 0 dx. That is equal to integral 0 to integral 0 to pi by 4 dx. So that is equal to x limits 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4, that is equal to pi by 4. So if n is odd of successive reduction, if n is odd after successive reduction, after successive reduction, we get I1. So I1 is equal to I1 equal to integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4 secant x dx. We know that integral secant x equal to log modulus of secant x plus tan x, log modulus of secant x plus tan x. So limits 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4. So that is equal to log modulus of secant pi by 4 plus tan pi by 4, tan pi by 4 minus log modulus of secant 0 plus tan 0, secant 0 plus tan 0. Now this is equal to log modulus of root 2 plus 1, root 2 plus 1 minus log modulus of secant 0 equal to 1, tan 0 is 0. Now this is equal to, here log 1 is 0, here log 1 is 0, that is equal to log modulus of here root 2 plus 1. So therefore I1 is equal to log of root 2 plus 1. I1 is equal to log of root 2 plus 1. Suppose for example, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 4 secant cube x dx. We know that if in is equal to integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4 secant power nx dx, nx dx, then in is equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 into in minus 2, in minus 2. Now integral 0 to pi by 4, integral 0 to pi by 4, pi by 4 secant cube x dx, secant cube x dx, that is equal to I3, that is equal to I3. Substitute n equal to 3 in the above formula, root 2 to whole to the power 3 minus 2 1 by 3 minus 1 2 plus 3 minus 2 by 3 minus 1, that is equal to 1 by 2 into I1. So I1 is equal to integral 0 to pi by 4, 0 to pi by 4 secant x dx, secant x dx. So that is equal to log modulus of secant x plus tan x, secant x plus tan x. So limits 0 to pi by 4, limits 0 to pi by 4. Now here substitute upper limit in place of x. So I1 equal to log modulus of secant pi by 4 plus tan pi by 4 secant pi by 4 plus tan pi by 4 minus log modulus of secant 0 plus tan 0 secant 0 plus tan 0. Now I1 equal to log modulus of secant pi by 4 is root 2 plus tan pi by 4 is 1 minus log modulus of secant 0 equal to 1 tan 0 equal to 0. Now this is equal to log modulus of root 2 plus 1. Log modulus of root 2 plus 1. Therefore, integral 0 to, integral 0 to pi by 4, secant cube x dx, equal to, here that is equal to root 2 by 2, plus 1 by 2 into I1, but I1 is equal to log of root 2 plus 1, log root 2 plus 1. Now this is equal to 1 by root 2 plus 1 by 2 into log of here root 2 plus 1, log of root 2 plus 1. So integral 0 to pi by 4 secant cube x dx equal to 1 by root 2 plus 1 by 2 into log of root 2 plus 1. Next theorem, let n be an integer greater than or equal to 2 if I n equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power nx dx, then I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 I n minus 2. Proof, let I n is equal to, I n equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, cosecant power nx dx, Now, here this can be written as integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, cosecant power n minus 2x into cosecant square x, dx. Take this as u and this as v, applying integration by parts. So, that is equal to first function cosecant power n minus 2x, into integral cosecant square x dx, that is equal to minus cot x. So limits pi by 4 to pi by 4 to pi by 2 minus integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 derivative of cosecant power n minus 2x equal to n minus 2 into cosecant power n minus 3x into derivative of cosecant x equal to minus cosecant x into cot x into minus cot x into minus cot x into dx. Now here substitute upper limit in place of x minus substitute lower limit in place of x. So here that is a minus of here that is equals to cosecant pi by 4 whole to the power n minus 2 cosecant pi by 4 whole to the power here that is a cosecant pi by 2 whole to the power n minus 2 into here cot pi by 2 minus here that is cosecant pi by 4 whole to the power n minus 2 into here cot pi by 4 minus into minus will become plus. So here minus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power n minus 2 x into cosecant x that is equals to cosecant power n minus 2 x into cot x that is equals to cot square x dx. Now here that is a cosecant pi by 2 here cosecant here pi by 2 is 1 into cot pi by 2 is 0 minus of 0 minus cosecant pi by 4 equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 cosecant pi by 4 whole to the power n minus 2 into cot pi by 4 equal to 1 minus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 here cosecant power n minus 2x into cot square x. Cot square x can be written as here cosecant square x minus 1 dx. Next, I n equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power n minus 2x into cosecant square x minus 1 dx. Now, I n is equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, pi by 4 to pi by 2, cosecant power n minus 2x into cosecant square x, that is a cosecant power nx dx, minus into minus will become plus n minus 2 into n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, pi by 4 to pi by 2, cosecant power n minus 2x dx. Now, here in is equal to in equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 minus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power nx dx, that is equal to in plus n minus 2 into integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power n minus 2x dx, that is in minus 2. Now this can be written as here this is equal to 1 plus n minus 2 into in equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2, root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 plus n minus 2 into in minus 2, n minus 2 into in minus 2. Now here 1 plus n minus 2 equal to n minus 1 into in equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 plus n minus 2 into n minus 2 into in minus 2. Now dividing on both sides by n minus 1, so in is equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1, n minus 2 by n minus 1, in minus 2. This is the reduction formula. For integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power nx dx, cosecant power nx dx. Next, in equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 in minus 2. If n is even after successive reduction, we get I naught is equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, here that is a cosecant x whole power 0 dx, cosecant x whole power 0 dx, that is equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 dx. We know that integral dx equal to x, so x limits pi by 4 to pi by 2. Now this is equal to pi by 2 minus pi by 4, so that is equal to pi by 4. So I naught equal to pi by 4. So if n is odd after successive reduction, after successive reduction, we get I1 is equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant x dx. So we know that integral cosecant x equal to log modulus of cosecant x minus cot x, cosecant x minus cot x. So here limits pi by 4 to pi by 2. Substitute upper limit in place of x, so we get a log modulus of cosecant pi by 2, cosecant pi by 2 minus cot pi by 2, minus cot pi by 2 minus log modulus of cosecant pi by 4, cosecant pi by 4 minus cot pi by 4, cosecant pi by 4 minus cot pi by 4. Now this is equal to, that is equal to log modulus of cosecant pi by 2 is 1 minus 0, cot pi by 2 is 0, minus log modulus of cosecant pi by 4 equal to root 2 minus cot pi by 4 equal to 1. Now here log 1 is 0, so that is a minus log root log modulus of root 2 minus 1. Now this can be written as log modulus of 1 by root 2 minus 1. So multiply and divide by root 2 plus 1. Now here that is equal to log modulus of root 2 plus 1 by 1. therefore I1 is equals to I1, I1 is equals to log modulus of root 2 plus 1. I1 is equals to log of root 2 plus 1 and I0 is equals to pi by 4. Next, suppose for example, evaluate integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power 4x dx. We know that if in is equals to in equal to integral pi by 4 to pi by 2, pi by 4 to pi by 2, cosecant power nx dx, cosecant power nx dx, then in is equals to, then in is equals to in equal to root 2 whole to the power n minus 2 by n minus 1 plus n minus 2 by n minus 1 into in minus 2, in minus 2. Now we have to find the value of integral pi by 4 to pi by 4 to pi by 2, pi by 2 cosecant power 4x dx, cosecant power 4x dx. That is equals to here I4. Substitute n equal to 4 in the above formula, root 2 whole to the power 4 minus 2, 2 by 3 plus 4 minus 2, 2 by 4 minus 1, 3 into I2. I2 is equals to, so put n equal to 2 in the above formula, root 2 whole to the power 2 minus 2, 2 minus 2 by, here 2 minus 1, 1, plus 2 minus 2, 0, 0 by 1 into, here that is equals to I0 into I0. Now here that is equals to I4 is equals to root 2 whole square by 3, that is equals to 2 by 3, plus 2 by 3 into I2 is equals to root 2 whole power 0, anything power 0 is 1, so here into 2 by 3 into 1, so 2 by 3 plus 2 by 3, that is equals to 4 by 3. Therefore integral pi by 4 to pi by 2 cosecant power 4x dx equal to 4 by 3, cosecant power 4x dx equal to 4 by 3.